Uai, isso conheço quickly, né? Que o pingst o chilkst spain. I'm a student here at the Sailor School of Spokane, and I came here because I think it would be a great opportunity to like help me with my education better than a regular school would.
I'm currently going to the Sailor School of Spokane. The reason why I came here was because I want to learn my culture and know more about the Sailor's language because it's dying out.
My name is Sinquinine, and I thought this was going to be a good opportunity because it brings back native culture and language. And I would like to be able to speak Salish and bring back the culture.
Isquiz, haha. Kin Ubings ul Sispok Spinkt. I'm a student here at the Salish School of Spokane Native Youth Empowerment Center. I plan on using what I'm being taught here from my culture revitalization and language revitalization to help influence my own art as a stylist and as a designer.
I'm here at the Native Youth Empowerment Center. I am here because I want to learn Salish and get connected with my culture. I also want to help other Native youth get connected to Salish school.
Why you squeeze, you slipped swa. Can Ubings with Kathy spanked. I came to Salish School of Spokane to help revive the Salish native language, and I also came here because I thought it would look good on my college application, and it would help me get into college easier.
I want to be a native teacher when I grow up, so it'd be a really cool experience to be here so I can connect better with everything, knowing my language and more about my culture.
I thought it would be a good chance and something fun to do.
Oh, and I made this drum a while ago, like 4 days ago.
Thank you.
like to teach Salish language to youth?
Something I want to do in life is travel, maybe.
I also plan to help the community itself by coming back and helping progress its culture revitalization.
To go to Harvard University and graduate and just be a big success.
I want to be a dental surgeon because teeth are interesting.